In this question, let's take delta equal 0.005, then